Alrighty guys, so today we're heading to a shop of a potential sponsor. We're gonna go check out, talk to them, and see what they got to say. And we're driving the Camaro today, so we haven't driven it in a while. We hit 10,004 miles. Man, gotta check engine light on. It's not good. I need to check that, but I've been lazy. Working in the refinery. Bye, Camaro. See ya.
Take it easy.
Yep, thank you.
Bye.
So, shout out to Flo from Finish Logic. We're going to be working on coding all the suspension stuff for the GTO. For now, I'm gonna put the car together just because I don't have enough time. I'm trying to do something the first week of February. So I'm gonna just throw the car together so that I can fit all of the front end to spray it. Paint the front end and yeah, all that good stuff. So yeah, we're gonna powder coat all of the suspension, might even powder coat the valve covers and another bracket that I have. Not 100% sure yet, but might do that. We'll see what happens. Gonna be pretty much it for this video. It's just a small little short video. Drove the Z28 around for today. Don't really drive it much, so it's kind of cool to get it out and just go for a nice drive, you know. So yep, that's it. Stay tuned. Make sure you guys like and subscribe the video, and yep, more to come.